There was a lot going on here and a lot of chaos, and the outcome was in doubt, and people couldn't leave early. All the things that you want to see, and a little mischief after the horn.
Well, and it was a physical game. There was some big checks, and they happened with regularity. And you know what it is? I could just catch a glimpse, but without really looking. Campoli and Sergei Brylin. Remember, in that second period, Brylin got drilled along the boards by Campoli, and it rocked Sergei. So I don't know who went after who, but Sarge, he's such a versatile player. He can play defense, offense, check, score. Now he's a fighter. Well, not really. He wouldn't like to be described as that, but what I do like is, Doc, that he stood in there. Even though the game was done, these teams then were playing for the next meeting. And this, I can't wait for the next game, which is what this type of stuff does. It makes you want to come back and see more, not just of that, but just the terrific hockey.